Okay, the other side is getting attacked indeed now, but that's fine. They have a lot of monks and they should be able to defend themselves somehow. Okay, got it. Now, of course, they are following me again. This means that the juggernauts are stupidly moving out. I will have to micromanage them in a second. In a minute. Hmm. Actually, yeah, I have to. Come here. All three of you walk up here again, you idiots. Faster! Oh, I hate them. I just hate them. They're like the stupidest ever NPCs around. So. A root cut. You may thank Fraps for it. I'm going to take out this siege turtle now, hopefully without damaging too many of the rangers. The rangers can actually heal themselves, so I hope that they are doing that. I want to keep them alive for the moment, because this means that I have the time now to take my henchies, run over here, and take care of this problem here. Mistake. Never mind. Doing more and more mistakes here, whatever. Okay, it's down. I did that because these siege turtles have a too high chance after the cutscene to be hostile. I don't really want to have hostile siege turtles sitting around there. Now, some of these rangers have to die. Okay. What now follows will be the demise of this character. Just know. Did I say it? I mean, this character has a legendary survivor now, but
here they come, more Luxons.
But I won't survive for some longer.
They're waving the white flag.
Oh dear. Yeah, again, afflicted are attacking and they have to ally.
They've returned. Nobody gets out of here alive unless we work together.
Baron Vosberg, he makes a good point. The Luxons are no longer the greatest threat to the Forever Trees. It couldn't hurt to have a few extra blades to help turn back the afflicted.
Until further notice, the Luxons are our allies. If anyone has an argument with this, speak it now, or forever hold your peace.
I don't want to ally with the Luxons, but never mind me.
You stand with us now.
Great.
Good. Now comes the hard part.
And after some more retarded scenes, they are trying to disorient me by throwing me back into the game at a very confusing angle. Well, I don't have enough time to run around. Okay, come on, you idiots. You and you. Fuck. All of you retards into following mode. Fuck it! Okay. Damn it. Where is it? There. So as you see, Menlo suddenly spawned and he's trying to help, as he calls it. Yeah, there will be cursing today. Okay, you idiots are going to do something now. Is it there? Not yet. Is it there? Not yet. The warrior boss is about to approach and this means trouble for me and them. Them most of all. There it is. Now this thing really has to be killed immediately and fastly and stuff, because it just deals so many fucking damages that the henchies are totally overwhelmed by it. No, this means probably that... Oh, still alive?
Big surprise.
Okay, get them back. Yeah, you too, and you too. Great. Looking good, even though Menlo shouldn't be there. He shouldn't be out of the gates, he's an idiot. Okay, come on, do it! We got past the warrior bus without having anyone die. Big surprise, Menlo inside. Menlo! Retard! Men! Moronic men. Okay. Yeah, and you outside, you stupid green things. Don't. Oh, fuck you. You will just stand here. Damn you. So. Damn you. Okay. Now. There will be more variety. There will be rangers, mesmers, elementalists and monks. This means more or less trouble for me. Decidedly trouble for me. And I mean, I will have to take cover. No? You see, they are having difficulties over there, but so have I. And they are doing fine so far. I am having energy issues now, and I'm getting targeted, so I'm retreating a little bit.